actually into purgatory. The weather is pleasant always. You were so damn tired, you unlaced your boots, decided right then and there that you'd stay. But soon you felt stifled by those newfound comforts you missed, that old road and its ways. You set off again for what you knew would be the last time on that rising line you fixed your steady gaze. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far north. Found you in a snowbank 3 miles from town, stiff as a petrified oak. It's fire by the roadside and tried to warm you, but dear, you never awoke. In your pockets they found your grandfather's watch and a lighter and a couple of coins. It was clear to me then you left this old world for that place that we all soon would join. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far north. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far north. I never would have known. Or it's better to die with a spark in your eye than a weak dying breath and a groan. Unlike most of the rest, I will remember you best for that restlessness that filled up your bones. How you kept on trying to the bitter end to escape that old world we had known. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far north. You were too far, you were too far. You were too far, you were too far.